feel very privileged to be here. We also feel equally privileged to welcome on stage with us a great friend of ours from probably the biggest band in the world that there's ever been. The man with the curly hair and the curly guitar lead, Mr. Brian May. You may know this next one.
I was when you